Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. My dear brothers and sisters, let us watch a healing miracle our Lord Jesus Christ has performed through Brother Sajith in the life of Brother Shaji, who had a fall from a two-story building. This miracle has taken place in the prayer service of Brother Sajith on the 20th May 2019. Brother Shaji had a fall from a two-story building while he was doing some welding work on the ceiling of that particular building. He was taken to the hospital. About 24 days he spent there. He had fracture on his back. Almost all that disc were totally broken and fractured. And the third disc was torn apart, broken, and he was totally bedridden while he was taken to the prayer service of Brother Sajith. He was just like a dead body. And he was carrying his urinal bag. His relatives and friends carried him to Brother Sajith's prayer service. And now let us see how the Lord is releasing his healing power. How the Lord is healing this Brother Shaji from this problem. And how he makes him to stand. The Lord is using Brother Sajith to release his healing power upon his body. As Brother Sajith approaches him, we can see in the video that the Lord is touching this brother. Brother Sajith is interceding for Brother Shaji's healing. Brother Sajith is calling upon the name of Jesus Christ. He believes and trusts in the mercy of the living God. He encourages his wife and other people around there to pray for the healing of this brother Shaji. Shaji is asked to call upon the name of Christ Jesus. Shaji is crying out, "Jesus, Jesus, come and touch me." And we can see that his fingers on his feet are moving. He is receiving healing power on his fingers, his feet, his legs, and he now sits and then he stands up. God is enabling Brother Shaji to stand up on his feet, and slowly he walks. Our Lord is alive. The mercy of the Lord Jesus Christ is abundant. His love is unfailing. His grace is unending. Yes. The Lord has heard the prayer of Brother Sajith and healed completely this man from this problem. He had a fracture on his back and his discs were totally fractured. The third disc was torn apart. From this condition, the Lord has completely healed him and made him to stand and walk. Now, we can see that Brother Shaji is totally and completely healed. He is all right now. He can work now. And this is a time to glorify the living God. Our God is risen. Our God is alive. Our God triumphs over all kinds of sicknesses and troubles which visit our lives. Let us trust in the name of the Lord. Let us believe in the power of the living God Jesus Christ and his healing ministry. The Lord is using his servants to heal the sick. Yes, the Lord is alive. The Lord is risen. The Lord is merciful. The Lord is compassionate. Let us also call upon the name of the Lord and to receive healing as we watch this video. And also let us glorify the living God that he is using his son, Brother Sajith, to do miracles for the glory of the living God. God bless you all. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.